The Spirit of the Lord says, the appointed time has come. The appointed time in which I promised myself about your lives before you were even in your mother's womb. Like never before.